Hi everyone, my name is Bryan and I'm actually currently running an advisory business under the mentorship of CK. So just a little bit about myself, I was in the corporate world in the marine industry for close to 10 years and I actually got married 3 years ago. So that is when I actually had a shift in terms of my priorities. I wanted to have more time for my family, for my parents, and also to have of course a higher income so that I can actually provide more for my family as well. And that was when I actually chanced upon CK through an introduction of a mutual friend. And CK actually showed me the ropes on how to run a sustainable business in this advisory business. And because of him, I was able to build a business solely on referral basis. And that means that I will never have concerns or worries about having not enough clients or inconsistent income and stuff like this. So if there is one thing I want to share with you today, I urge you to have a chat with CK and all the best to your future. Thank you.